Alright. Hey everybody, first of all, welcome back to the internet. Let's play Lego Indiana Jones The Ritual Adventures. Last part, we were pursuing the Ark, and now we are going to, hopefully wrap up Raiders of the Lost Ark, finally. So, yeah. In a way, we go. Ba-ba-da-da.
Talk about your pussy. That guy.
Okay, my pussy.
That'll do it.
Now we're on to opening the Ark. So that's probably what's going to be happening today. But also, I'm trying to get to True Adventurer today, because that's also the goal. Because I have been trying to get True Adventurer for each episode now, so now... to wrap up the first recording session here, this is what we're going to be doing. I'm going to be getting True Adventurer today, and who knows, man, maybe I'll probably find... If I find some artifacts and stuff, I'll get that too. But, yeah. Oh, here they are, here they come. Oh, I see an artifact, it's all the way underwater, but how do we get it? Oh yeah, we need a... What? What are they doing? Oh yeah, right. He has a disguise, so he can access this area if he wanted to. So yeah. Ow. Ow. Dude, what the fuck? Okay, there we go. Now we can access this little area. Which has a boat. But before we do that. Aw yeah. Also, I guess, probably by the time I'm recording this, that this game will be 16 years old, which is crazy. For a Lego game, it's like, yeah. Ah, damn it. Oh yeah. Our first artifact. 1 out of 10. Oh, did the soldiers just reappear? Okay. Oh, I see what we gotta do. Man, they are acting weird. Oh, there's some metal things right here, but we don't have any explosives. But we are halfway to True Adventurer, though. I'm gonna deal with these guys real quick. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, there's a small door there that I can't access either. Fuck. Is there anything else I can do here? But yeah. Ooh. And also, probably like after this recording session, I'm gonna be purchasing some characters. And probably the fast dig parcel that I found in the Well of Souls. I'm probably going to be 100%ing Raiders of the Lost Ark free play, but I'm going to do that off screen. Let me get this. Oh wow, you can dive. I did not know you could dive. I totally forgot. Anyway, that was the second artifact, but yeah. I gotta climb up this ladder here. Yeah. I can't get that. Ooh, I see a purple stud. Marion, why are you all the way over there, girl?
You stay right there, Indy. Some puzzles gonna be completed by pressing Y.
And then that? Yep. Together, Marion. Hit that lever. There we go. Ooh, achievement.
I hate these guys.
That's probably like, I don't know, defeat a bunch of enemy soldiers. Alright, we have the last box here. Oh, now the levers are broken now, so now we can't use them again. Oh, goody, now Marion could do that for me. Thank you. Okay. Shoot the green thingies. There we go, which brings up that ladder. So then you can just climb on up. But before we continue, I need to get this purple stud I saw. Even though I just got True Adventurer just now. From a blue stud, so yeah. But the purple stud was still worth it, because it brought us up to 10,000 studs, I think. Also, if I happen to get stuck in this area, probably by the power of editing, future me will cut to where we need to go, but... deal with these guys, man. Ow. Now, how do we get up there? Okay. Gonna destroy some of this stuff while we're here. Ooh, there's some blue studs over there, but how do I get that? I did just hear a horse just now, so that would mean we might need a horse. Oh, we need a shovel. Here's a question, can we find a shovel? If there is a shovel in this area, that would be great. I think we're good to go on this area thing now. We just gotta hop on over here. Boom. Wrench. Oh. How do we get this door open? That might be something that future me would do for when I do free play of this level. Off screen. Ow, dude,
bruh.
What the fuck? Oh yeah, there's a book thing. Whoa. I'm dual wielding. Did anyone else see that? I was holding two weapons. Not just the wrench. That's weird, right? I didn't know you could actually do that. Oh. 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 Just for that, we get an artifact. I thought if we destroyed a bunch of stuff here, we'll get an artifact, but... So what do we do with this car? Also... read a book. So how are we gonna deal with that? Also... whoa. Oh... okay. Gotta do this puzzle. Stop moving behind it, man. Oh, I think I got stuck. There we go. Fix it right there. Now we need Marion. Marion, get up here. Oh, bazookas. But how can we... how are we gonna do the other one though? The 9-1. Of course we could go through here to continue, but there's another metal thing that we could destroy. Oh yeah, while we're here. Oh yeah. Got them studs. Question, will this give us a shovel? No, it just gives us a whole bunch of nothing.
Bruh.
Whole bunch of studs, man. Oh, you can do a wheelie. Wheelie time! Alright. I guess we have no choice but to continue. I'll get some of the rest of these artifacts off screen. Maybe the parcel as well. I caught you in 4K. What? Oh, you guys have bazookas too? I thought these were cameras. Oh yeah. Oh, it's boss time. We're fighting Belloc. Oh yeah. Okay, metal box. Oh, there was a guy with an explosive, but we could have just lowered that guy over here. Oh, there's a shovel. But sadly, we can't use it. No, wait, we can. Sir, can you not? Oh yeah, let's build this thing. Oh, it's a camera. It's probably the same camera that was used to film Raiders of the Lost Ark. Because it's not just a George Lucas project, it's a Spielberg project as well, which is crazy. Oh yeah, now we need some platforms for Marin to do. Huh. Beat the crap out of Belloc. Hey you, come here. Let me hit you with my shovel. What is this? I think, is this just a platform? Oh yeah, it's definitely just a platform. Oh, I need a book. Fuck. Is there a book in here? In there? This place is so dark, you can't even see. Oh, it's gonna be another artifact. Yep. Our fifth artifact. Hey, up here. Throw your nade. There we go. Aw, all that for studs?
Bruh.
Okay. There we go. I'm gonna keep smacking your ass with a shovel, Belloc. Cause you're going down. Oh, you're going up there. Okay. I see, man. Oh, you fucker. I need that boost stud. Give me that boost stud. There we go. Just like that, Belloc is defeated. But we were too late. They're gonna open the arc anyways. Ghosts are pissed. Oh, this is as close we're getting to the melting face scene. Yep. Keep your eyes shut! Octane and Jones are in me disguise. Marion in their nightgown. We got the true adventurer. Got 729,310 studs. Oh, look at those shiny gold bricks. I guess all we have left now is to finish the story for Raiders of the Lost Ark. So, yeah. Ba-ba-da-da. Ba-ba-da. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Back at Barnett College. Don't worry, man. It's all being taken care of by top men. Who? Top men. I think that guy's just teleporting all over the place. Alright. With that, that has been a Raiders of the Lost Ark. So, yeah. So now, we have two more movies left. 18.1% completion. Oh. Aw. Why did I skip that? Anyway. With that, I guess what is next time, as we, yep, we got all six true adventurers. I guess what is next time, as we start off, Temple of Doom. So, yeah. Anyway, if you guys want to be able to just be a like, I do a lot, subscribe, so don't turn on that notification bell to stay notified when I post a video, how much gold, 100k subs before 2024 ends. So, yeah. Anyway, that's about it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been FriesPlays, so I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys later. Bye-bye.